All right, can you tell us what company you're working for and what do you do?
I'm the owner of a small welding fabrication shop.
Good. And what are the challenges you are experiencing right now in your shop?
Finding good help, labor. So we're looking at this to save on skilled labor and maybe just get lesser skilled people in to operate and one person to go around and fixture and set up the welding fixtures.
Excellent. And do you have any prior robotics experience in your company?
I've had my hands on a robot, but that was years ago and the technology's changed so much. That's why I'm checking out the new technology.
Good. And you just experienced, you demoed it. How was your experience? What amazed you the most?
The software is so much easier to, so that's more user friendly now. So that was the big thing.
What feature did you like the most that you uncovered?
Just the teaching, the way you teach it is a lot easier now. So it's much more user-friendly, integrated, so you can use the technology easier.
Good. And how do you see that work in your shop? Do you have examples in mind?
Yeah, it fits right in with what we do. It would work real well. So I'm trying to justify the cost and integrate it soon. So.
Good. Well, thank you so much for sharing your experience with us.
Thank you.